independent radio station to try to get 200 people.